What's up, guys? Sam here from TNVC, Green Line Tactical, Warrior Poet Society, Grinder, Black People Meet, and FarmersOnly.com. And I wanted to talk to you today about how not to be a fucking poor. So the first step to not being a fucking poor is to get a fucking red dot on your handgun. I have my Glock 19 here. It's already been cleared. We always clear before we handle firearms. But just for the camera, I'm gonna show you. So, sorry about the technical difficulties, guys. Things happen. So, while I was gone, I just went for a little 15-mile run. It was no big deal. Really not my fastest time at all. So, as you can see here, I've got my Glock 19 with a red dot on it. If you're not a fucking poor, then you should have a red dot on your handgun because it's 20-fucking-20. And get fucking night vision, you poors. The next step to not being a poor is to drink freaking good bourbon. Right here, we have American bourbon. Shout out to Josh Taylor. If you're not gonna be poor, you should always drink quality fucking bourbon. Ah! Leah! Another winch! So the next step to not being a fucking poor is to play fucking guitar for your woman. My favorite band is Led Zeppelin. Fuck. I messed that up. Dawn will never love me now. Alright guys, so the final thing you have to do to be ready for the boogaloo and to not be a fucking poor is to get beagles. The beagles will alert you to the boog boys or the alphabet soup that's outside, and they're just good freaking companions to have all around. So guys, once again, this has been Sam. I'm signing off.